We want the full ground state electron configuration of O2 plus. Okay, so how do we do that? The atomic...